do you want to be remembered?
You know, that's a good question. I'm going to probably fool you a little bit. I don't want to be remembered so much as a wrestling as that I was a good Christian, faithful man. It's where I'm at today. And that's what I want people to know, that I know where I'm going, and I'll share it with you. How's that?